do it, eh?
You don't know what you're stepping on here.
Yeah. Look at it, even worse, dude. Look at that.
Oh, Jesus.
This is good. Yeah. I can't see, but I think it's a lot flatter here. Oh. Someone has walked through here before
I look. Oh, true.
It's either that or a kangaroo.
It's cornice.
Another steep drop here.
Milling there.
It's right here to go right in.
Oh, whoa, whoa, it's slippery there. Oh, it's rocky, isn't it?
Yep.
So did you just pretty much drop from here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's here.
Thank God for that.
Oh.
Oh, it's actually all right.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right, charge it, yeah. Where is his nest?
Right there in front of us.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Of a cast that one. Oh, yep, got him. Nice. Ooh, is he gonna stick?
I think so. I hope so.
He's still there, yep.
Overly large.
Yep. What, low 30 probably? Oh, he's a little fella. He's a tucker. Oh, the first one, eh?
Yep.
Looks like it. Yep, we got his leader.
Got him.
Off you go,
off
mate.
You go, mate. What are you doing?
Oh, just sitting there, chilling. Come on. There he goes.
Beautiful. There might be more little ones out there, like. They look funny, I reckon, under the water. I've got one gator on.
Oh,
that was a hit.
Jesus. Look what it's done. Oh, no.
That was a hell of a
yeah.
Hit. That was a good fish, that one. That was a quality fish.
I don't think he's wrapped too much. I don't think I can get this yet. That was a good hit, eh?
Yep. That's the best hit of the morning.
Yeah. He just spat it straight away. Didn't even... I don't think he touched hooks either, so he might... You might
have another go straight up
yeah.
The road.
Yeah, this time. What's that? Is that a lizard or a snake?
Lizard.
Lizard.
Got a little white
thing. Get there before the lizard. Oh, he's gonna see it. I think it was a bit up.
Oh, he's coming straight.
Oh no, he's seen it.
He's after you. He's really after you, little.
Oh, wow!
Oh my god!
Oh, wow, my handle went loose then because of that. Oh my god.
That is a belt. Oh my oh, god.
He nailed that, eh? I was going that quick, you know.
Yeah.
Getting away from the lizard. Wow.
That is a good fish, whatever it is, eh?
Holy crap. I think because I went down like that.
Oh, yeah.
I had two cracking hits.
Probably the same.
Yeah, wasn't it on the other side of this bamboo here
yeah.
That we were getting them?
Yeah, most of the time we got there.
Yeah. Oh, got him. Yep.
Whoa.
Nice. Yep. Caught it. Oh, get him out of there. Does he feel alright or?
He's
all
right.
He feels...
I don't think he's here.
Taking a while since the first one. Oh yeah, there he is.
He's a little bit better. It's definitely the best of the day.
Yeah. What do you reckon? 33 maybe?
35.
Yep. I haven't had a proper good look at him yet.
Seen if I was in this evening, but any mates with him.
Yeah, I thought I might have saw something with him, to be honest.
I haven't seen any. Pretty good bit though, didn't
he? Yeah.
Took a little bit of drag. They always do to the fish. I love them.
Yep.
Look how salt, like they're not fat, but look how fit they
are. Yeah. Oh yeah. Do you want?
Mmm, not.
In the yellow.
Oh, beautiful. Colours, isn't it?
Yeah.
37, okay.
Yeah.
37, maybe 37 and a half. Bye bye. Slightly weird top jaw. It's not too dissimilar, not too bad though.
There he goes.
Cruising off this hatching. You're still on the donut, aren't you?
Yep. I am donutting.
Oh! Next cast.
That was a pretty loud wolf, that one.
Yeah.
Alright, is he? He looks a little bit better. Oh, not really.
Similar.
Oh, see him dart off then.
He took off, eh?
Next cast. You're
gonna roll all of a sudden.
Oh.
Yes!
I'm gonna go right where you were then.
Fish though.
Look at
that.
Look at the bend in the rod. Oh, boil, there's a ball.
Oh, I think we had a group of them.
Come on.
Because he was right up the
path,
eh?
Oh, I know.
Oh, well. There's a couple of them out there.
Yeah, there must be. He was up at A.
I reckon he couldn't have got any closer. He's a better fish, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's...
Yeah, he looks a little bit better, eh?
38 and a half, 39.
Yeah, he's nice. Yeah, he's better than the last one. So we got to walk that way, do we?
Just to the left, yeah.
Got three here in the first thing in the morning. Oh my god, that's cold.
Ooh.
Where are you going to go from there, though? Are you going to go over the tree, are you? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think I can do that. Jesus. No, there's no way in the world I'm doing that. Sorry.
I don't even think I can do it. Oh, crap. I've got a stick in the eye, man. You hit the glasses. Look at me. Ah, no.
No, not doing it. You reckon... You could just have my rod for like 2 seconds.
Yep. Hang on.
When you get it. Oh, crap, you're right.
Yeah. It's the second time my glass has taken it. Not scratched, though. There's a bit of sun on my.
Yeah.
I'm wedging.
I think I'm gonna just go hands first. That's easy without a rod.
I bet.
But you have a rod, so.
You gotta try and lift yourself up one end,
yeah.
And you've got the water to contend with.
Okay. Oh, it's cold down my back.
Belly button deep.
Oh, it's gonna fall, I think. Whoa!
Oh, crap. That would have been fun.
I'm pretty much all in now.
Yeah. Sit up there.
Shit, cast. Oh, wow! Oh,
crap.
Holy!
That scared me.
I was just saying, that was a crap cast, and... Oh!
That scared me. That legitimately scared me almost. I just
missed Holy crap. Scared the absolute crap out of me. Yeah, I... He definitely touched it, eh?
Dude, he had a red...
God, I've had some hits. Every time they've hit me,
they've... There's actually quite another fish up here. I think they're just playing hard to get at the moment.
Well, maybe they won't play hard to get this afternoon, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, got him.
Oh. He came out from under the tree, see that?
Yep, I did see that. Well, there you go. My lure went straight past him. And then when you got a diver on...
Oh, you switched it back, that one? Switch.
Yeah.
He would have been well over 32. Probably 30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. On the frog. He's small. Oh, first one of the day. On the frog.
Yes.
Oh no.
He's dropped it.
Oh, I'm still donutting. Oh. him. Yep.
I told you on that bamboo.
Yep. Oh, get out. He's a good fish, eh?
He is.
I think. Oh, he's out, I think. Yep. Oh. Turn his head. Well, the frog seems to be sticking a bit better than the cicada.
Yeah.
At the moment. I've had two goes with it, and both are... I think he's a little bit better than my... Oh, yeah, he's all right. I can hold it if you want.
Yeah, I'm
going to
get you to hold my rod once you
deal
with the
yep.
fish.
He looks right, yeah.
Hope he doesn't swim me.
I think he's well and truly hooked this one, I think. Oh, is that an eel?
There's an eel trying to get him.
Oh, there is.
Crap, he's a big eel.
Oh, he's a massive eel. Holy crap. Oh, my God. That's huge. That eel is massive.
It is a big eel.
That's a massive eel, eh?
Where'd he go?
See, he's trying to get the bloody bass. You see the head on that eel?
Yeah, it was
that
like
was
that.
Like that. Oh my God, that's the biggest eel ever seen, you know, ever. Holy crap. I'm gonna...
This shows you, not even the
wow.
size is safe.
That is a huge eel, eh?
Wow.
He's a nice bass, eh? Look at that.
That is a good fish.
He's what, 37, 38 maybe?
Yep. I'd say 38.
He's a nice fish.
I think that mark's there.
Look at that.
On the eel.
Yeah. Because I don't want to swim across, eh? With that eel in here. No way. That's scary.
Can I grab me, you bastard? Oh crap, it's too deep to try and touch the bottom virtually. Oh, just bounce off the stomach. High legs.
Oh, you touch it.
Yep.
Oh.
You're like, oh, we're safe.
Oh, safe.
Oh,
what's
bass.
That? Is it a bass?
Yep, it's a bass. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'll eat it. I'll eat it.
Oh,
oh, he's having a look.
Oh, oh no. He's trying to wait.
Oh,
oh, got him.
Oh,
get him out. Oh, you're going to do well, are you? Oh, he looks all right, eh? Oh, you got him out. Nice.
Crap.
Oh. Oh, look at that.
He came up under that log.
He's a nice fish, eh?
Mm-hmm. He's a beauty.
Let's see if I can...
He's an upgrade on the biggest today, I think. Yep, he's over 40.
Oh, look at him. He's a nice one. Do you want another photo?
Yes, please.
It's 40.
40 and a half to 41.
Yep, I'll say 41.
Righto. Sweet. I'm going to just let him go here. Oh, off he goes. Cruising off. What a fish.
Oh, yes, I've seen him take it. Yes, how cool was that? Oh, he could come out flying for that. Oh, that was so awesome. Oh, that was cool, eh?
It's so good when you see him.
Oh, I seen him rush out for it. Oh, that... Oh. Yep. Oh, that was so cool to see. Yeah, he flew out for that. awesome. Yeah, he definitely did. There he is. He's alright.
Oh yeah? That's not a bad bass.
Yeah.
35?
Yep.
36?
He's probably 36, I reckon. Don't mind that chubby. Oh, nailed it! Oh! Oh, he's going straight for the log.
Yeah, getting way up here. Wouldn't mind for a set. Keep going left, keep going round.
He went straight for it, eh? Oh, he nailed it. Oh! Oh!
There he is. He's not even very big.
Oh, no, he's not. Oh, but he nailed it that way.
He did, he took off.
There he is.
Oh. What happened? Was it drags?
Oh. Green. Got him out.
Another mid 30s fish.
Just some the energy.
Yeah.
That they have in them.
Yep. That's why river fish are better.
Yeah. Certainly are.
Damn fish are great fun too, but. It's just in their natural habitat.
He nailed that, eh? He just took off.
Yep.
Oh, my drag.
Still trying to get in there. Look at the heart they've got. They've just got so much heart in them.
Oh, oh, Jesus. They got some go. He's probably, what, 32 maybe? 30,
oh, 30. 30. 34, 35.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. He's still getting under there. Well, the chubby might get our numbers up now, I think. We've caught like three fish in the last, what, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Well, they'll probably come on now anyway, so it won't really matter. Mm. He's a little bronzy, this one.
Yeah, that's a typical. Nice. You want the flies again?
Ah, yeah, I will actually. That's alright.
Typical river fish colours. Beautiful colours.
Look at that. Look how bronzy he looks.
Gorgeous.
Yeah, I'll swap ya. Wasted. Just used all his energy. Just need a little bit bigger for a photo still.
Yep.
Unless it gets towards the end of the day, I might get a photo of one of these.
Yep.
Oh, there he goes.
Straight under his log there that he was trying to get to.
Oh, he zoomed there, eh?
He took off for it.
Thanks for that.
That's alright.
Hopefully he doesn't rub my lead, my braid too much, but sounded like he was, but it doesn't look too much too. Scuffed up, so keep fishing.
So we walk. Couldn't dredge up there.
Oh, yep.
Yes! Jumping a tree.
Oh no, he's going over there. I don't think he's too big, but he's going towards that. Oh. I don't feel too big.
Yeah.
Oh. Really? Yeah. Yeah, it didn't take long. As soon as hit the bluff. He's on it. God, they got so much fight in them.
Yeah, they do.
These fish.
Bloody damn fish. They just come up next year.
Yep.
Flopping around. You know, the other leg. Starting to get me on the bloody leg under the water.
Really? Oh, yeah. There he is. It's probably, yeah, just over 30, 31 maybe, 32.
Yeah.
Is he on? I think he is. Yep, he's on. He's just coming towards me. That was a straight away, eh?
He wasn't thinking something too bad either.
I don't think he's too bad, actually. He's alright.
He's really squashed today.
Oh, he has.
I think he's bigger than his 30s, actually.
Yeah.
Probably the same fish had a go up there this morning.
Yeah, I'd say so. Ooh. He has.
A mate with him.
Oh, really?
Yep.
He's still there?
Yep. I don't know.
Can't see him.
There he is, I can see him. He's a bit smaller than him.
But... have cast.
Oh, there he is. He's right up.
Oh, yes! I got that. Oh, that's awesome.
He's a little fast.
Oh, that's cool.
That is awesome. How about that?
Yep, you saw him.
Yep.
Whoa.
That's a good thing about having good glasses.
Yeah, that's right. I actually couldn't see him, eh? With my sunnies. There you go. Mine's a bit bigger than yours. I'd nearly want a photo of mine.
Yeah, might be good photo, that one.
Yeah, I think just because I haven't got a photo today, so.
Yep.
I might just get a quick one, if that's alright.
Yep.
I reckon he's 40.
If he's not, he's really close.
He's actually, he's my biggest for the day, I reckon. Yeah, look at him. He's nice.
Yeah. He's alright.
He's a nice one. Let yours go.
Yeah, don't need a photo of this one.
I can get a quick photo of mine, I reckon.
Yes, cicada scoffed down his throat.
Oh, got him. Is he right?
Yeah, he's a good fish.
Probably a perfect time for him as well right now.
Yeah, it is a good time.
Might just get on the same spot you were.
No, he's not as good as I thought. Mid-30. 34, 35.
Yep.
No trees above me. If the water runs into the hole, I figure there might be something.
Yep. Straight away. Oh, he's going towards mine. Might be a mate with him, though.
Yeah, that's right. Oh,
is he all right fish, is he?
No, he's
not
similar to the last one. A little bit smaller than last one. He's just going sideways and won't come up. Might have hooked him in the funny, I think. No, it's from there.
How many is that for you now?
Number 13.
Yeah, right. Do you mean holding for you? Maybe.
Oh,
you got both of them.
Good beauty.
Well, oh, wow.
oh,
did I go? Which way did you go?
You went right.
Okay, good.
Got a bit of kick this one. Oh.
Jeez, they're hitting you, eh?
I reckon. Getting all this on film?
Yep. I am.
This one feels better than the last one.
Oh. Yeah, you'll have 20 in a minute.
Oh.
Hit this up. Oh, is he alright? This one.
Oh, good. Oh, what it is.
Are you just slow whining at the moment?
I'm just twitching.
Oh, you're twitching, are you?
Yep.
It might be that then. Because I'm being a bit impatient and just whining.
He's better than I think.
Whatever click, are you a freak? You turn and face me.